Ben Affleck steps out with daughter and son as family with Jennifer Garner prepares for big change. Ben Affleck was seen picking up his two youngest children, Serafina and Samuel, from a skate lesson in Los Angeles this week. The skate session was held in the Golden State. To be able to spend quality time together was a wonderful chance that they had. After his divorce with Jennifer Garner, the Batman actor was seen having a conversation with her children. They were in the midst of a lengthy conversation as they prepared to leave the event. Serafina chose to wear the knee pads that were required of her, even though the children were wearing coordinating green t-shirts. Violet, their older sister, was not present because she's preparing for a significant development in her life. On December 1st, the senior high school student, who is currently 17 years old, will graduate and become an adult. This will be her final year of high school before she transitions into college. During her time at the New York Times, Jennifer authored a hilarious column in which she warned first-year students, "Don't take other people's Adderall. Granola bars contain numerous amounts of sugar. Take note that the stamp should be placed in the upper right-hand corner of the envelope. Violet, their first full-grown child, might leave the nest the following year." A year ago, the girl and her mother made an uncommon and significant birthday appearance at the state banquet for French President Emmanuel Macron. This was despite the fact that the girl had shunned the spotlight as a child. Despite the fact that she was significantly taller than her, she appeared to be very similar to her famous mother, which caused her followers to be astonished. Violet was dressed in a dress by Carolina Herrera that had heart-shaped designs. She paired her dress with red shoes and a black clutch purse. The fact that Ben and Jennifer have been through a divorce does not prevent them from ensuring that their three children are happy and well cared for. It is a polite and pleasant connection between them as co-parents. Ben, who is now married to Jennifer Lopez, is the father of all of her children, including Emma and Max. Jennifer Lopez has expressed tremendous praise for the parenting qualities of Jennifer and Ben, stating that they work really well together. In an interview with Vogue, the musician mentioned the topic of blended families and made the following statement. They, the children, have so many feelings. It is adolescence age for them. Things are going swimmingly up to this point.